play this in a while. Good luck, everybody. Big hit, Barry's back. Whoops, you guys want to see the randomizer? Here's your divisions there in your code. That's why I use this. You can see the code, you can see when it was ran. Forgot to have the screen up. Dope. Thanks, Ern. Oh, that was a good one. Eve 6, Inside Out. Oh, here it is. Tommy has pre-selected. Can't find my cutter. Oh, cutter, where could you be? What up, Barry? I have found thee. I don't think he did. He didn't do breaks this weekend. Cutter is, you're right about that. And now where's my little... I don't know why that disappeared. All kinds of weird stuff happening here. Lavishka, Lavishka. Well, number to 10, black press proof of Seth Williams for the AFC West. And Barry B, big hit Barry, big hit Barry. We're getting closer to the all the good stuff starting to come. We got some flawless collegiate. There's a Tom Brady shiny for the NFC South. Flawless college. Impeccable NFL's coming. How about them? You know who's? It's Michael Gallup. Michael Gallup poll. There's a goat that is named Joe Montana. We're up all night. That's a red berry. Jalen Hurts. Looks like we got ourselves a deer. A deer collector. Whoa! T-Law rookie phenom jersey autographs prime. That is a redemption. That is the NFC South. Trevor F. Trevor hits a Trevor. Where you at, Trevor? What's today? Geez, I think it's been a week since you were here already. These weeks fly by. I bet you were here tomorrow. Pick this up, maybe Friday. T-Law. I think he's coming in to get some update. Wow. T-Law. Trevor hits a Trevor. I mean, he still is the number one overall pick. He is on a shitty team. That's my excuse. I'm sticking with it. And he's a rookie, so. I could be looking back in 2 to 3 years and all this 2021 product is $1 million. That's the beauty of the hobby, right? May not be as hot as we want it right now with these rookies, but just look at past years. They have breakout years. Kyler Murray, Baker Mayfield. Number to 75, Logan Thomas. Joe Burrow's second year. He didn't get to play a whole year. Well, Ernie, you know that if you would have had this division, you probably would, that it would have been a different box. I do wish that card was live, though. That would have been a lot more fun. Yeah, these rookies this year, a little cold. Tua, Jalen, Jordan, Justin, and Joe. The three J's last year, Jordan, Justin, and Joe, really drove that product, but there's still half a season to go to see what these rookies can do. Half of them are on crappy teams. They'll probably get benched for the backups so they don't get hurt because their records will be 0-14. Or 1-15. Oh, really? Where was that? I did not see that. Like, for real, I didn't. It got called out. By who? By the Better Business Bureau? Called them out? Or somebody called them out? I mean, I do think they could do a lot of work in that customer service department. They need more staff. I'm trying to understand. You guys are doing well, I'm sure. You could hire staff, right? Do an overhaul. There's a Brady. And there's a Josh Allen. I mean, you have to understand the sheer volume of requests they get. Hundreds of thousands. I mean, it's a lot over the years. But there definitely should be something they could put in place. Even an automated system that people just spend all day responding to, you know. Hire a team that just answer people, get back to them. Jimmy G, gold in 25. Told you guys one of my teams was going to win this weekend. Yeah, the redemptions. And Panini, they're held because, I mean, they're held by the players. The players got to sign them. They can't hold them hostage to sign. But then again, they should be, you know, it is their product. So if their players aren't signing, that should be the responsibility of the manufacturer. I do agree with that. But if, you know, if Panini had it their way, they would get everything signed. They would. I mean, they're not trying not to get stuff signed. The players are dicking them over, not signing on time or enough or whatever they need to be doing. At least that's what it looks like on the surface. Speaking of big businesses, man, I've been watching that movie Dope Sick on Hulu. That makes me angry. The more I keep watching it, the more angry I keep getting. To let such a thing happen. Ernie, your state was the worst with those pain clinics. I don't know why they didn't get shut down. I mean, I just don't know. We're going downtown. I had a feeling downtown. Peyton Manning. There she blows. That is for, of course, the AFC South, which is owned by Marshall Black. What's up, Marshall? Marshall, Marshall, Marshall. How about that? Well, that's a good conversation changer, Tyson, this thing. Marshall Black from the AFC South. Where are you at, Marshall? Are you here, Marshall? Are you a live viewer? Chatter? Sweet. That's a great card. Peyton Manning, downtown Colts. Popping out of here. Had a feeling we were waiting on one out of this case. Something about this Kyle Trask guy I like. Probably because I haven't seen him play a lick other than Florida. Ernie knows who he is. Number two, Ahundi, Rashawn Slater. Ernie, maybe we'll have a town hall on the subject matter. It's not a bad idea, is it, guys? A top shelf town hall. Set up a Zoom call. Of course, that wouldn't go good because I could go south real quickly. C.D. Lamb. Joe Tryon. Number to 500. Dominator. Brady. Oh, it's Wednesday. I might steal that, Tyson. I like that. Of course he was, JB. He said you lost the cutter around here and you weren't even on this weekend. You got mail. Spectre's dope. Which sketch card? Which one? Send me a text of it. Oh, here's what we got to close out. This is four spots away, four teams. Here's what teams are left. Reds, Indians, Cardinals, Brewers. I mean, $29, $35, $49, and $79 could lead to the New York baseball Yankees. Who can I guilt into buying one of them four times? All I got to do is guilt four of you people to buy into here, and we'd be ready to go. I need some closers. Maybe you're off work tonight, and you got time to watch the breaks or something. Just go get a spot and just do this half case of Bowman Chrome. Cracking a fresh case for it. I mean, just think of everything I do for you guys. You know, do I have to play my... Do I have to play my sad breaker music?